What's going on, people? I know I haven't been on here since the start of this year. I haven't been on here for literally like almost 6-7 months. Actually, I'm gonna check it out on my phone. Yeah, I haven't been on here for 5 months. And I apologize. I really do. I apologize a lot because it's just not who I am, you know. I haven't been on here for, you know, for multiple reasons, but I'm not gonna say. It's just honestly how things just been going. And I haven't been in the right moment, ready to do videos. As obviously, as you guys know, I do wanna do YouTube videos and I do wanna be a content creator. First and foremost, my, you know, kind of congested, so my voice might sound a little funny, and I apologize for that, I really do. And, like I said, I just been going through a lot, man, and I haven't been feeling myself. It's not even about me not wanting to post, it's just a lot of things that's been kind of taking over. I've been trying to take care of my business, like, more physically and focus on what's going on in life as a person. But I feel like this job has taken a toll and not letting me know, do what I really want to do in life. And I feel like that's bad as a person because I'm stopping my dreams and just settling on a job, you know. Yes, I have everything intact and I have multiple things that I want to do, you know, as with this job, but at the same time, I have a dream, and that dream is me focusing on you guys and me focusing on, you know, doing my dream, you know, even if sometimes work, I have to cut out time, so I have to do a full shift and upload a video or do this, and I'm sorry for the fans that have been, you know, looking at my channel, thinking that I'm gone forever. And I have not posted, so that's something that I really strongly hate. And it's something that I dislike about myself because I let other things get in the way of what I truly want to do. Whether it's girls, whether it's this job, whether it's money, or it's me just having fun. There's nothing fun with me not being able to do my dream or doing a dream that I always love and I always wanted to do, you know, which is YouTube. And it's not the principle of doing YouTube, but it's just the principle of being your own boss, being an entrepreneur, you know. I've learned that a lot of people say that if you want to do something on your own and you want to be your own boss, do it, you know, live up to it. And I strongly agree with that. I agree with that a lot, 100%. And I feel like I haven't been doing that because I've been letting this job and other things distract me from how I'm supposed to be doing things. The game, everything. It's not right, you know. As a person, I look at my phone and I look at my YouTube videos that I posted. It says 4 or 5 months, 6 months, going on, and that's not good. And you know, how am I supposed to feel? Like honestly, look, this video right here, it's been, y'all see, 5 months, 5 months, it's been, I'm gonna clear it up. 5 months since I've been on here, been on YouTube, been creating a YouTube video. And as you know, I am in the atmosphere of my my grandmother's bathroom, and yes, I'm still living here. I know that I told you guys that I will be moving, but I haven't moved yet. And it's just because the physical of me is ready, but the mental is not ready. And I know how a lot of people would say, like, well, if your physical ready, just go ahead, you know, get your mental, you know, ready and able to, once you're into your new spot or whatever, you can understand that. But as a person, I'm taking it slow and I'm taking it kind of easy. I wanna do it right. And with this job, yes, I'm going to get into the crib, So next year, around my birthday, around July 22nd, I will be moving out. My parents already know. You know, of course I know, because I'm the one that thought about it. And yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to move out, man. I'm ready to enjoy myself and do what I want to do as a person. And don't get me wrong, like, from my grandmother and, you know, from my grandparents in general, they helped me out a lot, you know. And me living here for 7 years, going on 15 years. No, what, for 14 years, going on 15 years, sorry. It's a blessing, it means a lot, and it's super dope. You know, and I just thank them so much. Excuse me. I thank them like so much, and it's a blessing to be in this point and to be in this atmosphere. And I appreciate them a lot, you know. It's grateful, you know, to be in this position, to be where I'm at today. And I'm happy, and it's just super dope and super, like, super unimaginable. But, you know, sum up on everything. I know I haven't been on my dream, and like I said, it's been a couple of days just been kind of knocking me off. But as a person, I'm not going to say them things because I don't want to start any drama. I don't want to start any beef with anybody. Or take people that I care about or I loved in the past and, you know, distance them even more on how I act or how I say things. So. Yeah, I mean, you know, money, you know, people, and just me having fun and me not focusing on the dream that I really want to do. And I feel like that's just the main thing that kind of like threw me off on whatever I really wanted to do. So I'm glad I'm able to create this video, and like I said, more videos will be coming out soon. Please, you know, comment down below. Or, you know, say what you gotta say. Interact with me. I know this is the first time you're coming back, but there will be more content coming soon. Let's try to get one like for the video of me being back, or the presence of me being back. And, yeah, I love you guys a lot, you know. It's definitely my fault, and I definitely, you know, take full responsibility as the man that I am. And the adult as I am, and 2022 is our year. We're gonna be moving. I love y'all, man, and please enjoy the video. Please, you know, understand where I'm coming from. You know, perspective that I be coming from. You know, understand what I be saying. And I'm sorry for not being here, for not helping you guys get to the place where you guys needed help from me following. But I apologize, and I'm super sorry. But I love you guys so much. I'm finally back, and this is a boy, man. I love y'all, man.